We have a report of the Winger Fire Department responding to a tractor fire on this Friday. The emergency call came in at 12:35 p.m. This location would be about 2 miles southwest of Winger.
Winger Fire Department response to a report of a tractor fire 21923, 450th Street, Southeast Winger. Tractor fire in the yard. No injuries. Tractor is away from the building.
Again, as you heard, a tractor fire here a couple miles southwest of Winger. No reports of any injuries on this Friday. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.